빵. Their steps are so light.
What's up, guys? This is Korean Dose. Hun.
Acronym. Okay. I mean, today we're watching some
dancing video.
Dancing video by a dance crew.
So hyped.
Wangdanap workshop.
So that's the dance crew. Wow. In India.
I guess so. It's workshop, right? So.
Oh.
Oh, it's called the
Bhangra Empire. I think Bhangra Empire is the
name of the dance or song.
Yeah, it is channel.
Channel. Okay.
So this video is recommended by one of our members,
mm-hmm.
right?
Yeah.
So it's a dance crew
dance
in
crew.
India.
Mm-hmm.
Choreographers.
So
I think
it's got the
Wangda Deep is the song name.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And the artist name is Emmy
Virk.
Virk.
Virk. Virk. Kirk.
So is it your first time watching Bhangra Empire?
Yeah.
Okay, it's for me too. So let's go right into it.
Yeah, let's
go Bhangra! Bhangra Empire.
So it's like a dance crew, right?
Yeah.
Of Bhangra Empire, yeah. So... Oh, a lot of crews! Wow.
That's a lot of people.
A lot of people.
Can we join them?
Yeah. Oh, there are some non-Indian people as well.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Like a multicultural group. Oh, it's an opening, okay.
Maybe it's not in India?
I think it is in India.
Because it was recommended by Indian who's living in California.
Oh, so it might be overseas.
Yeah. Maybe Silicon Valley.
Yeah.
How are they keep smiling like that?
Bang.
Their steps are so light.
Wow.
It reminds me of Divish.
Yeah. He's such a great dancer.
Yeah. Wow.
Whoa.
I really like it. It's,
yeah.
It's like...
She's a great lead dancer.
Yeah. Next, guys. Yeah, there's
okay.
Indian, right?
I like that t-shirt.
Bhangra Empire. T-shirt.
I want that. Oh, he's sweating a lot. Right?
Maybe you should take off the jacket. Whoa!
I want to try that dance like that, you know? How they lift up their knees and then...
And because their arms and legs are very long, it really, you know... It captures.
Oh, maybe Eric can do this.
Yeah. No.
Okay.
It can never do this.
Okay. Oh, she's a great dancer, right?
Maybe they're a couple?
Oh.
They're very flexible,
I think.
Oof. Heart.
Oh, another crew?
Yeah.
Great t-shirt.
Bhangra Empire for sale. They're so good. Ooh. Maybe the subscriber who recommended this is in this crew?
Maybe. With 9 million views?
Wow. I don't know. Wow.
Maybe this is...
Because the middle person, she kind of looks like her.
Really? Did you ask her if you're in the video?
No. Because I just asked this, like, what to react to yesterday, and I didn't have a chance to make any comments on it, so... I like their, you know, expression.
Yeah.
It's like...
Energy.
They're having so much fun, like, while doing this. And... Just, like, releasing all the energy, like...
I want to join the crew.
Have you ever danced like before?
No.
In public?
No, never. I've never danced like in private too.
Oh.
Not in, only in public.
But what about like EDM or?
I just like that jump.
Jump. Yeah. Okay.
I've never done like choreography and like sequence and stuff. No. Okay. Because I'm a, I'm very bad at dancing.
Okay. the kids.
Oh, everyone gets to take part.
Yeah, right? It's, I like the energy. Boy, so cute.
Yeah.
Chubby boy.
This guy is so cute.
They're trying their best to. Oh, they're good. Their arms are really long.
Yeah.
Like,
Whoa. Best step.
The chubby boy. I like him, so cute.
Whoa, I want to learn this.
You should try something.
We should try learning.
It will take a lot of time to practice it, right?
Maybe.
Leading dance.
So I think that this crew is not based in India, as you said, right?
I think so. USA, or that doesn't mean he's in USA, but
yeah. I'm slowly getting the feeling that they are living in the US?
I suppose so.
Because the...
Where else, right? Yeah.
And the recommendations came from the US.
Yeah.
Wow. The jacket guy is very powerful.
And they all look so tall, right?
Yeah.
Oops, wow.
Everyone
get together.
I like this kind of part when the at the end everyone dance or sing together, right?
Yeah, it's like a must part in like Indian movies.
Woo!
Wow. So
Bhangra.
So I wow,
this is crazy.
So good, right?
Wow. I want to join Bhangra Empire, right?
You can buy their t-shirt.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Can I?
It's...
How much is it?
So we are exploring their
contact
websites.
So where is this place?
Oh! Yes! California! I told you!
Dublin, California.
So where's Dublin? It's North Carolina?
Oh, it's North!
It's San Francisco! Yeah. She lives in San Francisco.
You knew it.
Yeah, so
you got it right.
I'm pretty sure she's from this crew. maybe she was in the video.
So this crew has this much subscribers and the views and the, you know, this content. Wow, this is amazing.
Wow. I don't know.
In California.
Yeah.
Where?
Dublin. Dublin. Yeah, Dublin. Is Dublin or Dublin?
I think it's Dublin.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow. Oh my god!
Dublin, that's near Silicon Valley, right?
Yeah, Fremont, San Francisco, Livermore.
Do you know this
place?
We
haven't been to Dublin, but we've been to San Francisco, Auckland.
Right? Yeah. Well, so I was there.
Maybe Divish.
Palo Alto. Yeah. I know.
Yeah, San Jose. So Divish might know this crew, right?
I suppose so. Mm-hmm. He should at least know what I mean.
At least. Yeah. But I think he's in the K-pop crew, I think. For now, so.
Yeah, so it's occupied there.
He's the best dancer.
Divish?
Yeah. Wow. Anyways.
Okay.
Oh, I am so surprised that this is our subscribers recommend this video.
Mm-hmm.
And she might be in this crew. And even in this video.
Gotta ask her.
Well, we're going to ask. Okay.
Yeah.
And this is a great crew. And I think they are doing a lot of content like dancing and music videos, dance off, you know. Performances. So
you guys should definitely check it out.
We're gonna check more of their videos. Mm-hmm. And it was amazing.
Yeah.
The energy, everyone taking part.
Everyone, right?
Everyone.
Yeah. At least in the video, everyone.
So. I wanted to at least join them, right?
Yeah.
Right.
And maybe serve them some
kimchi?
Fruit.
Kimchi? Yeah. Oh, not kimchi, okay.
Yeah. Anything, I don't know anything. Because I can't really dance, so. Like after the meal, maybe give them some. After the dance, I can give them some water.
So anyway, shout out to Bhangra Empire, and hopefully we can meet the crew someday.
Someday,
and we can dance together if they want to. I would love to. Would you?
Can try.
You can try, but we don't have to be good at dancing, right?
Okay,
but we can at least try. But they might reject us because we're a horrible dancer, right? We are.
But they could have some fun making us a better dancer.
Yeah, right? They can maybe teach us more, maybe. Yeah. It's up to you. So, anyway, shout out to Bhangra Empire. Thank you for the great content.
Yeah. All right, today we had a chance to watch Bhangra Empire based in California of the United States. The Wangdanam Workshop by Amy Virk. I guess that's the singer of that song.
Yes.
And thank you for recommending this.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna say your name for your privacy, but thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, and thank you so much for watching, guys. And if you like the videos, please subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. And we'll see you guys back soon with more exciting videos. And so stay tuned.
Bye-bye. Woo! Woo!